So we're going to set the record straight. We did a video not too awful long ago of O-ringing cylinder heads and had some people comment and say that we were using the wrong terminology and that it's actually properly fire ringing. Now, some people do use those terms interchangeably, but they are not interchangeable. They refer to two vastly different things. So I've got a VP44, a 5.9 Cummins head here that is a workhorse that's already been O-ringed, and then I've got a head gasket for 5.9 as well. Now, the difference between O-ringing and fire ringing is the fire ring is actually what's going to contain the combustion event. So it's going to be very sturdy, very thick. You can, of course, fire ring a block or fire ring heads as well. That's not what this is. This is O-ring. So if you come in here, you will see as I lay the head gasket down, see the O-ring will actually be pinching down around the fire ring right here underneath the head gasket. And the reason for that is to pinch down and to make sure you've got a tight seal. And to keep it from moving around so that you can make more boost and more horsepower. If you're interested in this type of content, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button and comment along the way. It really does help us out a lot. And comment what you'd like to see from us next, and we'll be sure to keep providing good quality diesel content for you guys.